Coming up next on The Local Show, we continue with our occasional series of features we call Women and Girls Lead, in which we profile females from all walks of life who inspire us with stories of resilience, hope, and empowerment.
The series, created for the web and TV, is a collaboration between KCPT and the Independent Television Service.
This week, meet area teenager Brionna Williams, who attended Central High School in Kansas City, Missouri, and who overcame not just one, but two big health obstacles: obesity and chronic asthma, to become a highly recruited student athlete.
When I first got to high school, it was like, I was nervous. I didn't want to start at all. I was pretty much tired of the fact that I had to be in a hospital so many times in a lifetime. It was the Children's Mercy's ICU. They told me that, you know, my lungs had completely just closed. Like, there was no air at all going through my body. When I looked at the papers that the doctors gave me as I was about to leave, I looked and I saw that I was highly obese. I was really big. Right then and there, I started to cry. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know how to, you know, cope with the fact that I was overweight and I had asthma. It took a lot. It took a lot to try to do athletics, to get my body where it needed to be, and so my asthma would go away. At the beginning, it was hard. I wanted to quit. I cried. I said, I want to go home. When I found out that I won the ESPN Rise Above Student Athlete Award, that surprised me. It surprised me that there were colleges looking at me for sport. I believe that hard work beats talent when talent doesn't work hard at all. You know, as captain of my volleyball team, it's not just about being a leader on the court, it's about being a leader outside of the court. Since this church has helped me a lot, I thought of it as a way just to help, to give back. After church, we feed the homeless. Some Saturdays, we come here and give out food to people that need it. You know, this is not just for a resume. I don't like seeing people in the predicament that my family was in a long time ago. If I have the ability to lose weight, I can have the ability to do a lot of things. Don't just drop everything just because one thing happened. If that one thing is gonna keep you from doing what you gotta do, then everything's gonna keep you from doing what you gotta do. It's an exciting time, but it's just the beginning. When I leave high school, I enter college, you know, that'll be a beginning too, but right now, this is the beginning. Because everything I've ever wanted to happen is happening.
Catch more of our Women and Girls Lead profiles in future editions of The Local Show.
And you can learn more about the project at thelocalshow.org.